fellow geeks, and welcome back to Running Geek Girl. My name is Heather, the Running Geek Girl, and I just got a couple of great things in the mail, and I thought I would share them with you as I open them. None of this is sponsored by anybody. These are just my honest opinions on what I think of these things. Our first thing that we have is something that I ordered from Sock Dreams, and I will leave a link to them down in the description. I have ordered through Sock Dreams before. I bought from them in person, at conventions, a lot of different things that I use for cosplay. They recently sent an email for 30% off of what they had in clearance, and so I thought I would take a look, and I saw something that interested me. This is the Showers Pass Lightweight Waterproof Breathable Socks, and just to read the description really quick, we developed our lightweight waterproof socks to solve the soggy toe problem and keep your feet dry while cycling, running, hiking, and any outdoor adventuring in the rain. Our socks are fully waterproof with three bonded layers, a wear-resistant knit exterior that feels like a regular sock, a waterproof breathable Artex membrane, and CoolMax FX Moisture Wicking Antibacterial Lining. It feels like a sock, but protects like a rain booty. To keep your feet dry and happy, do not step in puddles higher than the top of the sock. Now, this is something that I was really needing because looking outside right now, the weather, love it, it's beautiful. But we're headed for another week of rain. We just had a full week of rain. We've had a couple of really, really nice sunny days, and now it looks like we're about to have another week of rain again. But I don't let the rain stop me from getting outside and either running or walking, and my feet get absolutely soaked. So this is something that I bought in order to kind of help with that problem because I hate having to keep changing socks to keep my feet dry, keep them from blistering up. So this is something that I am definitely going to try out next week while it's raining. These definitely seem pretty sturdy. Just from pictures that I saw of different users that have tried these, they have been standing in puddles and the water just rolls off of them. So I'm definitely going to look forward to trying these on my next waterlogged run and see how they work out for me. If you'd like to try these for yourself, they have them in several different colors. Those are going to be at sockdreams.com, link in the description. The second thing that I got was from Picky Bars. Now, I've had their stuff before and it is absolutely amazing. And on their Strava group, they were having a March Madness fitness challenge. If you logged activity for 4 days in a row, then you are entered into some drawings for some prizes, and you were also given a code in order to get a March Madness bundle that they were selling at a ridiculously cheap price. Here's what we've got. Nice little sticker. Bust a sweat, not your bracket. This is the Performance Oatmeal in Can't Beat Chocolate. I've tried this one before and it is amazing. I've never been a huge fan of beet, but I came back around to it in the last year or so, and this has just the right amount of beet and just the right amount of chocolate, and it tastes amazing. This is the Game Set Matcha Performance Oatmeal with matcha, goji berries, pepita, and cardamom. And this is another one that I've tried before, and it's very, very good. Not my favorite, but it's still very, very good. This is the Performance Oatmeal in How About Dem Apples. We got apples, cinnamon, chia seeds, and ginger. Very, very good. We have five of their Picky Bars. Chai and Catch Me with almonds, ginger, and cardamom. Blueberry Boom Dizzle with blueberries, almond, and vanilla. Aw, Fudge Nuts. This is chocolate and peanut butter. Need for Seed with sunflower butter, honey, and chocolate. And Moroccan Your World with turmeric, ginger, and pistachios. I've tried a couple of those flavors before, but not all of them, and so I'm really looking forward to them. So far, every Picky Bar that I've ever tried has been absolutely amazing, and I've been able to use them when I go out on runs. I use them to refuel on long runs, and they don't tend to mess with my stomach like a lot of gels will do. Not only that, they're made with fantastic organic ingredients. They stand behind everything that they sell. This is a great company. Finally, in this box, the Performance Granola in Sassy Balassi. This is the ginger, blackstrap, molasses, goji berries, coconut, and seeds. Their granola is fantastic. The Sassy Malassi I've tried before, it's very, very good. I also highly recommend, they have one called PB&J All Day that is absolutely amazing. A great haul there from Picky Bars, and I will leave a link to them in the description as well. And while you're checking out that description, go ahead and check out all of my social media. You can find me across most platforms under the name Running Geek Girl. Be sure to subscribe, like this if this was useful to you, and I will see you in the next video. Have a great day.
make sure we get the runner five in there. Able Township, y'all.